Students, today I am going to discuss about the formation of female gametophyte. Flower is meant for sexual reproduction. It contains both male and female sex organ. Male sex organ is known as androecium and its unit is known as stamen, and female reproductive part is known as gynoecium and its unit is known as pistil or carpel. A flower may be monocarpellary. When it contains one carpel, it is known as monocarpellary. When it contains two carpels, it is known as bicarpellary. When it contains more than two carpels, it is known as multicarpellary. Here you can see the diagram of a pistil or carpel. A pistil or carpel can be divided into three parts. Upper broad part is known as stigma and it receives pollen grains at the time of pollination. Middle filamentous part is known as style, and lower swelling part is known as ovary. Ovary contains ovules. With the help of placenta. Ovule is attached with the wall of ovary with the help of placenta. Ovary, as I told you, ovary contains ovule. It may contain one ovule or more than two ovules. It may contain one chamber. When it contains one chamber, it is known as monolocular. When it contains two chambers, known as bilocular. When it contains more than two chambers, known as multilocular. Female gamete is formed in ovule. Here you can see the diagram of ovule. Ovule is present in ovary. It is an oval structure. It is surrounded by or covered by a protective membrane known as integument. Integument may be bilayered or three layer, which protects the ovule. It contains a stalk known as funicle or funiculus. The body of ovule is known as nucellus. The body of ovule is known as nucellus. The body of ovule is attached with stalk. The point at which the body of ovule is attached with funiculus or funicle or stalk, known as hilum. This point is hilum. Point of attachment of body of ovule with funiculus. Funiculus is fused with the body of ovule lengthwise and forms a ridge elevated portion. This is known as raphe.
the point of origin of integument is known as chalaza. This int is known as chalazal int. Ovule is covered with integument, but it leaves a pore known as micropyle, and this int is known as micropylar int. It means integument is absent at this place. The hypodermal cell of ovule becomes prominent and form megaspore mother cell. Megaspore mother cell, it is diploid cell. Megaspore mother cell or MMC. M means mega, spore, M means mother, C means cell. It is also known as mega spore mother cell. It is 2M. It means it is diploid cell. Diploid means it contains two sets of chromosome. Now it undergoes meiotic division. Meiosis or meiotic division. And forms four haploid megaspore. Four meiosis, four megaspore. These are megaspore. It is M. Since these are produced or these are formed by the meiotic cell division, so they are haploid, because in meiotic division the number of chromosomes reduced to half to that of their parent cells. Out of 4 megaspore, 3 undergo degeneration. These 3 megaspores undergo degeneration. It means they degenerate. And the remaining megaspore. The nucleus of megaspore undergoes 3 successive mitotic division like this. As a result of 3 successive mitotic division of megaspore, 8 cells are formed. 8 cells are formed. These are also haploid cells. You can write first mitosis, second mitosis, and third mitosis. As a result of three successive mitotic division of megaspore, eight haploid cells are formed. These cells are arranged in embryo sac. This structure is known as embryo sac. Three cells are arranged at micropylar end and form egg apparatus. It consists of a central large cell is known as egg cell. It will form female gamete and two side cells, which is located laterally, this and this are known as synergid cells. Synergid cells provide nourishment to the developing female gamete or egg cell. Egg cell contains a thick structure known as filiform. As I told you that synergid cells help in nourishment of egg cell. Two cells are arranged in the center. They are known as polar nuclei. Sometimes they may fuse to form secondary nucleus. Remaining three cells are arranged at chalazal end, towards chalazal. So this end is known as chalazal end. These cells are known as antipodal cells. Later on they degenerate. This eight celled structure is known as female gametophyte. Like this, these are antipodal cells. Antipodal cells. Two cells are arranged in the middle, known as polar nuclei, and this cell is known as egg cell. Remaining two cells, which are located laterally, this and this, known as synergid. This eight cell structure is known as female gametophyte. This structure is known as embryo sac. Now female gamete is formed. This eight cell structure is known as female gamete. Three cells, two synergid cells and one egg cells constitute or form egg apparatus. Synergid cells provide nourishment to the developing egg.
three antipodal cells which are located at challenger end undergo degeneration. Today, this class of development of female gametophyte has been finished. In next class, I shall discuss about pollination. Thank you.